Friends and relatives of the late Nzamba Kitonga today gathered at his home in Kitui County to eulogize and give their final tributes to the constitutional lawyer. Political leaders including ODM Chief Raila Odinga, Wiper Party leader Kalonzo Musyoka and Kitui Governor Charity Ngilu are among the mourners.
Every chapter of Nzamba's life.
During the funeral service, many described the late lawyer as a hard-working man.
His father, Honorable Chief James Kitonga, and mother, the late Martha Mwathi Kitonga, named him Nzamba, which means Shujaa in Kiswahili. He lived up to that name throughout his life. There was nothing he could not accomplish if he put his mind and strength and force to it.
We have come to pay tribute to a great Kenyan, a great lawyer, and a great Pan-Africanist, Nzamba Kitonga. This congregation itself makes a very strong statement that we have come here to pay tribute to this great man.
The constitutional lawyer, who passed on at the age of 64, made his first attempt into elective politics in 2013 when he vied for the Kitui gubernatorial seat but lost to Julius Malombe. He was also a legal kingpin who had prominent positions, including the president of the East African Law Society and COMESA Court of Justice. Kitonga, a former chairman of the Law Society of Kenya, passed away on Saturday 24th October while being rushed to the hospital after collapsing while attending a funeral at his home area of Mtito in Kitui East constituency. He has left behind 4 children and a widow. During the event, the ODM leader Raila Odinga used the opportunity to drum up support for the BBI report.
What we are trying to do is much more fundamental, it's much more important than becoming a prime minister, a president, a deputy prime minister, or whatever it is. Kenya is bigger than all of us. That's why we are prepared to make the compromises so that we can advance forward. 2 steps forward, 1 step backward, we are still advancing.
While speaking at a different event in Ugunja constituency, the Ugunja Member of Parliament Opiyo Wandayi also campaigned for the BBI report, even as he called on the BBI Task Force team to reduce sideshows and lead the way in ensuring that their recommendations win the support of Kenyans.
Anybody in his right senses who has undertaken a task as serious as preparing the BBI report and gone ahead to sign it off, not under any duress or any form of coercion, cannot turn around and start disowning this very, very, very report.
Nixon Kisaka, K24 TV.